Hello Scorpio, welcome to my channel. My name is Isabel from the tarotempress.com. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I'm going to be doing your tarot card reading now, so let's begin. We already have a tarot card that has fallen out. Usually don't entertain these, but let's take it into consideration today. The first tarot card is indicating what this person is thinking and feeling towards you right now. And I feel like this particular tarot card has a very, very important meaning for you, especially when it just falls out like that. It has a lot to do with what the person is feeling on an emotional level towards you, and it's all about love, all about nurturing energy and exploration of it. So you could be involved with someone that is on the precipice of falling in love with you or already in love with you. I feel like sometimes this tarot card has a lot to do with something that is very, profound in terms of if you think about like a child being born, incubation and birth, etc. So a man or woman keeping love on the inside of their heart and then it comes out. So that's what I'm getting from this particular tarot card right now. The next tarot card is indicating what they think about you, and that tarot card is very, very unique. I feel like they feel that you are a balanced type of person, and you could be going through a lot of things in your life right now. Some of you could be dealing with issues that are regarding, marriage. You could be getting married, you could be getting divorced, or it could be doing something that relates to your future. And I feel like this particular tarot card next to one another is telling me that this person could be contemplating marriage with you if the two of you are not already married. So it's very, very positive in nature. I do feel like this person wants things to start moving along. They want things to start hurrying along. They're very, very impatient during this period of time. I feel like they want to explore a relationship with you. They want to take it to the next level. They want to feel that powerful connection and love, as well as that bond that is between the two of you. So they don't want to let that moment go to waste. They want to capture it and they want to hold it close to their heart. Very, very powerful tarot cards. Now, what are they feeling when it comes to whether or not they're missing you? I feel like this person is at the point in which they are thinking about you a lot, but they are not allowing themselves to fully get involved in terms of the emotion. So they're trying to keep a balance between both. I feel on one hand they feel very passionate about you, on the other hand they are trying so hard to be logical and to not get the emotions, mixed up in this situation. Very interesting because it's such a contrast, the two tarot cards. Yeah, so look, someone wants to come into your life and they want to bring love into it. I feel like they want to offer you their heart, they want to care for you. And look, I do feel like some of you are involved with someone that is thinking about marriage, that is thinking about spending their life with you, especially with this tarot card here. Very positive, powerful tarot cards. It's always important to clarify. And we see a situation here in which this person sees you as someone that they want to provide a lot of love for, care for, nurture, and really take care of. The next tarot card is indicating that, someone left the situation. If it was you or it was them, someone left, but they want to come back. That's what I'm seeing from this tarot card. And let's see. Yeah. Okay, so this person is definitely thinking of you in a very positive light. given this to tarot cards. They're trying very hard to be logical here. They're trying to be stern. They're trying to keep a distance. But inside of their heart, they're secretly wishing to come together with you and have this, you know, powerful bond of love where both of you are loving each other, caring for one another. And, you know, it just grows stronger and stronger by the day. This is a very interesting tarot card reading because I see that you're dealing with a very complex individual, someone that could have, you know, more than one personality, and it's not a bad thing. You know, they could be very hot one moment and then they could be very cold. One moment they're very passionate, the next they're very distant. So that's what I'm picking up with these tarot cards. The person you're dealing with definitely wants to spend their life with you, but I feel like someone left and they want to come back and they want to offer you love. And they're thinking and dreaming about reconciling with you given this tarot card. But they're thinking so hard about it that it's almost at a point in which they could be jeopardizing the situation. Because over-analysis, over-thinking about things is not going to help. What helps is taking action and doing things. And that's the important and crucial factor in the situation. So I'm going to be exploring the balance of these tarot cards on the Elite Tarot Society, as well as on a single extended tarot card reading. You can find the links in the description box below. And if you like a personal tarot card reading, you can get one at thetarotempress.com. Have a wonderful day and take care.